Region, Twitter, Assassin's Creed, and Sea Cleaner 5 in the Soft Tonic Minute. Norton Antivirus has warned of a very complex type of malware that's been spying on computers since 2008. This virus, Region, has gone unnoticed until now. If not even Norton knew about it, can you imagine how many viruses exist without us knowing? Twitter has started tracking which apps you have installed on your phone to better refine the types of ads it shows you. You'll get a prompt once Twitter starts tracking you, but if you have iOS or Android, you can disable this function manually. Remember all of those Assassin's Creed Unity bugs we talked about a few weeks ago? Ubisoft recognized that the game was released without being fully polished and has asked for forgiveness by gifting gamers with Dead Kings. If you already reserved Dead Kings, you'll get another Ubisoft game as a gift. You can now download version 5.0 of Sea Cleaner, one of the best file cleaners for Windows. This version includes a new interface adapted to Windows 8 and one that can manage Google Chrome extensions. Find out more on Soft Tonic.